Here it is. Welcome back to some more Kingdom Hearts 2. Last time, we defeated Syax, and now we're gonna be taking on Xemnas, the only organization member besides Roxas who I haven't beat in critical yet, mainly because my health just can't. I probably need to level up a bit more. I fought all of these guys on critical on level 66, but since I'm level 85 here, I feel like I should be able to beat Xemnas with little trouble. Hopefully. You have to fight him twice because he's special. So, let's just jump into it and see if I can beat him. The first fight shouldn't be too hard. Second fight's gonna be a little bit harder. Damn, that's a lot of damage. Fuck. Ah, damn it, I didn't block immediately. Oh, come on, dude. They can just lock him in the same pattern, block his attacks every time, and break his guard. I should be fine. Oh crap. Oh, why do you have to do it again? That was unfair. He appeared on top of the stairs and did it. Alright, cool. Of course he does it immediately after. He's gotta get his health down to 4 bars, I know that. Here we go. I just needed to get the react command right, which shouldn't be too hard, and he'll be done. Come on, you freak. Let's go. Yeah! Alright. Easy parts out of the way. As you can see, we got Riku here. We'll have time to recharge and stuff. I gotta think about my game plan, because I kind of forgot how to approach. So we'll start off with the electric balls. I think I can get in with maybe deflect. Quick run of orcs too, I guess. This is gonna be a pain in the butt.
Anger and hate are supreme.
Yeah.
Aw, damn it. Aw, no, I'm at low health, too. Riku's at low health. Shit. Aw, no. Fuck it.
Yeah.
Just gotta inch my way there. Okay. No, I really hope Riku will heal me. Or I can heal myself.
Is that all you got?
Yes. No, that was the wrong thing. Could have gotten a combo on him. Yes! Alright, final ways, let's go! Get ready, Thumbs, I need you! I need you, Thumbs! Grant me your strength! Grant me the power to defeat Final Xemnas, Zebra Man 6! Never failed this, and I'm not about to start now. Come on, yes. We did it. We won. Game over. It's over. I win. You lose. Thank you.
Now, for the coup de grace.
Fight!
Ah, crap. I was trying to end it with style. Damn it. Oh well. At least I beat him. That's what matters. Oh, alright. That was Xemnas. Ooh, baby. And all we gotta do left is fight Roxas. And then we'll have successfully taken them on. Roxas shouldn't be nearly as hard as Xemnas, and that's mainly because he doesn't have two fights. So next time, we'll be taking on Roxas, and then we'll put the Cavern of Remembrance behind us. Forever.